Software giant Microsoft has bought out Skype in a record multi-billion dollar deal. It's raised eyebrows because the internet video calling company is losing money.
Yeah, I can see you now.
Cool.
Yeah, so good.
Face-to-face across the world and not a cent to pay. It's no surprise Skype is immensely popular. No surprise either it's failed to turn a profit. Now it's been sold and the price is surprising.
This is a big day for Skype, and this is a big day for Microsoft.
Nearly $8 billion, the world's biggest software company, making its largest ever purchase.
We believe that this is a platform and a set of services that can reach everyone on the planet.
It's unlikely users will see change right away. Experts believe Microsoft plans to integrate Skype into its Xbox gaming consoles and work tools like Office.
If you're authoring a document, how do you reach out and talk to somebody else who's working on that document with you?
Skype has over 600 million users right around the world. It's a valuable brand and customer base, one Microsoft didn't want falling into the hands of its rivals, Google or Facebook.
I think Microsoft paid to keep competitors away. I think there were a lot of companies that were interested in this.
And it's also a way to point consumers towards its struggling search engine, Bing and Windows Phone.
This Skype acquisition is entirely consistent with our ambitious, forward-looking, irrepressible nature.
But not everyone agrees. Today its shares dropped 1.4%. In the United States, Daniel Sutton, 10 News.